available. It's not like we have to put more money in and invent it. There is technology available right now in the country to reduce mercury emissions to the point where scientists believe it should be. But and it's not being adopted because why is that? Is